X cube coefficient in the Taylor's expansion will be 1 by 3 factorial triple derivative of function f of x. Given f of x is sine of sin x, then f dash of x will be sine derivation is cos, so cos sin x, again internal sine derivation will be cos x. F double dash of x will be UV rule minus sine of sin x into sin is cos and already cos is there, so cos square x minus sin x into cos of sin x, and triple derivative will be minus cos of sin x into cos cube x minus sin of sin x into cos square x derivative is 2 cos x into again cos derivative is minus sin x minus cos x into cos of sin x plus sin x into sin of sin x into again sin x derivative will be cos x. At x equal to 0, the function becomes, let us take 1 by 3 factorial of the derivative. This will be minus 1, minus 1, that's it. So minus 2 by 3 factorial, that is 3 into 2, which is equal to minus 1 by 3, that is minus 0.33. So answer is minus 0.33.